Okay, good news and bad news. Not the good news that the show has started, bad news that the show will end fast. No, it's not that. Real good news and bad news. RT-PCR required apparently if you go for 31st party. So I've got it. That's the good news. I've got my RT-PCR for 31st already. Bad news, no invite has come. Call me. It's called The Week That Wasn't. You want the news, you come to us, we give you nothing. International flights remain suspended according to DGCA. So if you're an international student returning home, it may be very hard for you. Huh, if you're a politician going or coming, don't worry, yaar. No problem. Some passenger flights may actually operate, I'm told, okay, so it's not clear again. But that we mean airports are closed and open, airlines are flying and suspended. Just our typical bureaucratic clarity, you know. Toss. But everything in India is about a paradox. When you really look at this, it's a very intelligent point that I'm trying to make. We allow flights and we stop them. We're both rich and we're poor. We follow rules, we disregard them. And we have freedom of expression. Sorry, no paradox there, no. No. That's just one thing. There's no double, no two sides, no. Yogi Adityanath says UP will win over 350 seats. Oh, one second, he's on the phone. Sorry? He's saying no, UP. BJP has already won 350 seats. Okay. Already. This is the worst comedy you'll ever see. Nobody makes faces anymore. This is how old I am. Who does that? Katrina Kaif, Vicky Kaushal's wedding ended with a bang. I pause while you think whatever you think. Basically, the horse in the barat banged into a car. Have you been to Rajasthan? Horse and car? Somebody was saying Ranbir Kapoor was driving. That's the low blow, and I apologize to everyone involved, not me. Virat Kohli's tweet announcing baby Vamika's birth was voted, this is true, the most liked tweet of 2021. Your point, what is the worst tweet? Well, I did tweet about the show getting an extension and people just, I mean, they pull it off. On the 9th of December, 35 kilograms of heroin was seized at the airport worth rupees 247 crores. Ah, don't confuse that with the 35 kilograms of heroin, Jackie Fernandez, also seized by the ED for over 200 crores. But different stories. 35 kilos, folks, 35 kilos, 247 crores worth of heroin. Unlike Aryan and company, they'll probably get bail already. Once again, though, this man was seen lurking in the shadows. Explain! Who? Why? What? Please! Lots more coming up, but first the headlines. TMC to contest in Goa. Is it Virat versus Rohit? Kashi corridor inaugurated. And RT-PCR for year end. Okay, folks, before we go into our top story, I have to tell you we can't start the show. No, we can't. We just can't start the show. We can't do the show until I get the confirmation that my... Tell me, sir. RT-PCR test has come in saying I'm negative. Excellent. Yeah, so I every 6 hours get tested before I do anything. Before I pick up the phone and talk to anyone, I test myself. Because I love the world and I want the world to be a safe place for everyone. I fill in the colors, watercolors I use, you know, positive, negative. I fill it myself, green, blue, that kind of thing. Anyway, let's talk about very pleasant things, which in India is Mamata Banerjee. Mamata Banerjee, whose Trinamool Congress is set to contest next year's Goa Assembly elections, arrived in Panjim or Panaji for a 3-day trip to kickstart her party's Goa election campaign. Football, Calcutta, kick, start. To find out how that will affect Goa, joining us now, against my better judgment, is our Goa expert, the one and only, they say he's the greatest man in India at the moment, the one and only Figuera Ignatius Fernando Almeida, or as his parents called him lovingly, FIFA! FIFA!
Piyu bole, piya bole, kya ye bole, jaanu na, jiya dole, hole hole, jaya bole, jaanu na, hole hole, bole bole.
Stop that. My RT-PCR has come back positive. Just from that sound. Please stop that. Tests are going haywire. What are you doing, FIFA?
Yeah, just practicing, man. See, like this, okay? Jiya bole, jiya bole, piya bole, janu na. Lada, I'm practicing only, man.
What are you practicing? It sounds vaguely like a Bengali song. What are you trying to say?
What to do, man? That blessed Mamata Banerjee has come to Goa, man. She's fighting elections from here, man. If she wins, I'm thinking she's going to change everything and go and make us all talk in Bengali, man. That's why it's better I practice, though. So that's why I'm practicing.
Anyway, what you're saying, how is it possible? Why would she make you speak in Bengali? Why force you?
What rubbish she asking me, man? You're one nut loose or what, eh?
I would not look in that direction to check, but I will carry on with this conversation. Why would anyone want to make Goans change?
Bagge, you never know, man. All these guys come and try to change everything, man. When the BJP came, na, they wanted to change us and make us all into vegetarians, man.
That's maybe correct. What about the Congress?
With the Congress, everything bloody misfires only, man.
What do you mean misfires?
Misfires, man. Like we thought, when the Congress ruled Goa, na, Italians will take over. Instead, bloody Russians took over Goa, man. Fully misfired only.
Yeah, we could just say red Russians. No, that also makes sense. Why bloody? Bloody red inference to hai na. Intelligent writer would have done it that way, but I don't want to criticize you. So, okay, so what do you think Mamata's chances are going to be like going forward?
Who knows, man? Who knows?
No, I want to ask you, do you think an alliance will work?
Alliance? Which alliance you're talking about, man? I know at least three alliances, huh?
Three alliances?
Yeah, three alliances. Alliance Rodericks, Alliance Dikuna, and Alliance Braganza, man.
I walked into that one. That was a short pass towards the goal mouth and he scored. Forget it. Will Mamata be able to succeed in Goa is the big question.
See, first, that Mamata, na, she has to choose the right people, man.
Go on, please explain. Can't wait.
Now, see, man, she sent that Babul Supriyo, na. He's the wrong person to send here, man.
Be very careful, he's a personal friend. What do you mean?
Because if he starts singing now, in 2 minutes, he'll get removed only.
Removed?
Yeah, not removed. Removed. Meaning, remove Fernandez, man. Goa likes remove, man. Babu will find it very difficult over here, na. He starts singing, championship will happen, na.
Khichke, kya karte hai aajkal ke comedians? Really? Removed! Let me tell you, both Babul and Remo are great singers. It was a very tight finish there. Go on, what else?
Second thing, Mamata and her TMC must not try and fool us, huh?
Fool you how?
By sending somebody called Derek O'Brien, man.
Now, what is wrong with Derek O'Brien?
Just because his name is Derek and Brian doesn't make him go and, eh? Who's he trying to fool, eh? Who's he trying to fool, you tell me, eh? We are not dumb, eh?
And just for the record, his father's name is not O, huh? That O in the middle means something else. Now, what I don't understand is why Goa doesn't have a good, solid, pure Goan regional party.
Array, we tried, man. I'm telling you now, we tried. You know Agnita? Agnita?
Now, who?
Agnita, man. Agnita Falero. See, Frankie and Esmeralda's daughter, man. She's my third cousin, eh? By the way, you heard about her murder?
There was a murder?
Not murder, man. Murder. Like, father and murder.
62 editions of Pipa and we still have this murder pada joke going on. No, we haven't heard about her mother.
See, her mother's brother, na, his sister's father-in-law started a pure Goan political party, man.
I see. What happened with that?
But the problem with a pure Goan party, it will never last only, man. The government got easily taken over.
Okay, but how?
They were caught napping, man.
Caught napping?
Yeah, between 12:30 and 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Everybody in the Goa naps in the afternoon, nah.
Sound like they work on this show, as you can tell from the lack of effort. Go on.
Whole government was pure Goan. Whole government was sleeping between 12:30 and 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Whole government got taken over, man. Full soshigado happened. Pia bole. You gole, hole, hole, Janu na. How am I singing, man? Nice singing, na. I'm doing Bengali singing, man.
I could go on with this conversation, but for the sake of mental peace and brotherhood of man, I'll just leave it where it is. Although Bengal, Goa, quite close cousins, if you ask me. It's not that distant. A lot of habits which are similar. Pipa, thank you for that. Let's move now. It's cricket time. What's going on in the cricket world? I mean, Australia's got their problems going on at the moment. England, rather, with the Ashes. Then we've got the West Indies pulling out with the series in Pakistan after so many years going there. And then we've got India. India's one controversy after another. Who's the captain? Who's the white ball captain? What happened to the last white ball captain? Why didn't he travel? Who's taking over now? Will the old white ball captain take over again? Or will the new white ball captain? I mean, what's going on? Let's meet SK Mani. SK Mani, oh, please help me. So much to talk about. Let's start with Jadeja.
He is retired.
No, I think the words are he may retire. It's not very clear.
He retired already. He retired 15 years ago.
No, what are you saying? Jadeja was 19 or 20 15 years ago.
No, he was 36.
Who?
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 Ravindra Jadeja?
Ajay Jadeja. Ravindra Jadeja is still to retire.
That's what I said. That's what I'm playing.
Cyrus, you seem to be very upset.
No, obviously, wasting our time. Which Jadeja are we talking about? You always do this. Okay, now tell us about Lakshman.
Lakshman, he retired 31 years ago.
Lakshman VVS.
Lakshman Sivaramakrishnan.
I would get physically violent if I had a chance. I would get physically violent here. This is going nowhere. Okay, oh, let's put it this way. Sharma in, then Sharma out, Virat run out, KL white ball captain. What's going on?
With regards to captaincy involving Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma and KL Rahul, BCCI was very clear.
What?
Let me finish. Very clear that they were unclear.
Yeah, that's better. Go on.
Did Virat step down? Was he told to step down? By stepping down, was he not told to step down? Or did he step down because he was not told to step down, but he stepped down?
You look like you work for BCCI. I mean, this is exactly what I expected. Okay, is it true about Davey Warner coming to RCB next year?
Yes, in RCB, Virat wasn't told to step down.
I see.
He just simply missed a step.
Down. I get it. Okay, all right. Chinnaswamy. Big steps. All right. People say Virat won't stay back for the white ball series in South Africa because he does not want to play under Rohit. Is that really true?
That is rubbish. He won't stay back because he achieved all his goals in South Africa already.
Oh, how do you mean?
He has gone to Kruger Park. He has gone for paragliding in Cape Town. He has gone for a jog safely alone at night. In Soweto, he also visited the Robben Island thrice. He has also gone for...
He knew Mandela was released, right? I mean, okay, three times is a bit too much. Please, stop all that. Your predictions, give us your predictions for the test series. Come on.
It will be null and void. Stalemate. Mexican standoff. Janta strike.
What? Why? What are you saying?
Half of our team has gone home injured. Expect at least half of them to get Omicron, which originated in South Africa.
What? Huh?
Half plus half is one full team. So without having a team to field, India can't play.
And more importantly, who will be the captain if no one can play? That's even tougher. Yeah, okay. Well done.
Hence, the series is null and void. QED.
SK Mani, join me, viewer. And I mean viewer, because I'm not sure who's left now after this atrocious performance. We need to all take a huge break, including the BCCI. BCCI, chill. Chill for a little while. Things are so unclear, nobody knows what's happening. Maybe I'll be the next captain of White Ball India. We'll come back after this break. Maybe, yeah? Welcome back. What, nobody's there? I've got to stop this welcome back. I'm too cynical now. I'm not going to say it again. I'm not, no more welcome. I'll just say back. Back. And the latest from the Ashes. So far, no Aussie cricketer has been caught in a sexting scandal during the second test in Adelaide as we speak. God, that's the kind of sport we are looking at today. The US has been found to be the best place to hide and launder illicit funds. Just saying, trade between India and USA has tripled in the last 4 years. And this is a completely unconnected, disconnected note. Nothing to do with, you know, what I said in the beginning. So just remember that. Just something. Because this show is no longer comedy. It's a general information show. We're here to help you. Almost like a Google show. Yeah, you just find out things which nobody else can tell you. That's what we are. Knowledge is power. Power is the name of a very powerful politician in India. But we can go on and on. Meanwhile, President Biden warned President Putin of unprecedented sanctions if Ukraine were attacked by Russia. Then added, the sanctions would be decided by Russia herself. And you said Trump was friends. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, hold for effect, this week inaugurated his dream project, the much-awaited Kashi Vishwanath corridor in Benares. Not to be confused with Gundappa Vishwanath, whose square cut went through all corridors across the country. A new majestic precinct and corridor that connects the ancient Kashi Vishwanath temple to the ghats of the Ganga or Ganges. Benares also happens to be the PM's constituency. Please don't forget that, folks. So let's go straight to Varanasi and find out how the locals feel about the new renovations. Joining us there is a guy called Jogi Baba. We don't ask for Aadhaar. We don't check PAN number. We don't even ask for RT-PCR. So we believe in democracy. You're all free to do what you want. Jogi Baba.
चश्म चेहराय तेज तिंडाय बुद्धिमत्ताय धीमहि चौड़ सीनाय शोभ रूप।
Sorry to interrupt you. Are you praying?
Yes. It is my usual prayer time. I pray every morning.
But you're not in the temple.
But I'm not praying to God.
You're not praying to God? Achha.
No. I'm praying to Modi ji. Yes, he. चश्म चेहराय केश तुंडाय बुद्धिमत्ताय धीमहि चौड़ सीनाय शोभ रूपाय कोर त्वचाय मोदी जी दिव्य भाषाय सत्य भाषाय शुद्ध सत्वाय मोदी जी।
हायरार्की मा आगल कौन छे? I didn't realize. Go on.
Yes. He is our savior. He has changed the face of Kashi, of Banaras, of the Ganga.
It's true. I believe Banaras is looking very pretty.
You know, in Hinduism, we believe in the creator, the protector, and the destroyer.
Yes, I know that.
Like that only. Our ancestors were the creators of Kashi. They created the ghats, the city, the temples. Modi ji is the protector. He has protected, revived, and rejuvenated what has been created.
We are waiting for the crunch. Let's go.
And then come the destroyers.
Okay, who are the destroyers?
You, me, and the bhaks. The people are the destroyers. Spitting, garbage, illegal construction, sewage, pissing everywhere, destruction.
Hold the skit for a second. This is the first time I've been called a bhakt. I want to enjoy the moment. Yes, I am now part of a new lobby. Go on. I can understand your sentiment, sir, but do you then believe that the Kashi Vishwanath corridor will revive the glory of ancient Kashi?
Yes, it will. You must come and see. It is a 50-foot corridor that will directly connect the Kashi Vishwanath Jyotirlinga temple to the two famous ghats on the Holy Ganga.
I'm stepping into it on my own here. The two most famous ghats, you said?
The Lalita Ghat, named after the Hindu goddess Lalita, and the Manakarnika Ghat, not named after the Sine goddess Kangana Ranaut.
Unnecessary, but I will allow it. How else will the corridor help?
Banaras is one of India's most visited tourist spots. People from all over the world and country visit the Banaras. The corridor will welcome with open arms all visitors, devotees, and tourists.
My correct line would be IC.
All tourists, except Arvind Kejriwal.
My correct line here is what? So you expect a lot of tourists to come here?
Yes, lots of outsiders like Mayawati, Akhilesh, Rahul, maybe even Mamta.
No, I don't think so. But why is everyone coming here?
Because it is a miraculous place. Here you get your wishes granted and enemies turn into friends.
Enemies turn into friends. Is that so?
Yes, in UP, only two things can turn enemies into friends.
Please tell me, what are those two things?
Either a miracle or elections. चश्म चेहराय केश तुंडाय बुद्धिमत्ताय धीमहि।
Yes, yes, I also pray to him. Don't worry, we're all praying, everybody's praying. We want to say one thing, elections and miracles. These two things are brothers in this country. Elections and miracles. Sometimes you don't know how the person won. I'm just saying. Anyway, for 31st December, which is round the corner, party time, not for me, I'm too old. New Year's Eve parties in Mumbai, at least RT-PCR required, I'm told. Let's find the process that's in place. How do we do this? It's really cumbersome, irritating. Some people are appalled. Some people are saying we have to. I don't know. Mr. Praveen Jolly is a very famous caterer who lives near the Bombay Gymkhana, but not allowed inside because he wears chappals. Mr. Praveen Jolly.
PJ! People know me, PJ!
Yes. PJ Saab, what's all this we hear that you require for a New Year's Eve party? 100% on you, you have to have the RT-PCR and you have to show it, plus a double vaccine certificate.
Yes, but you will require something impossible!
I will require something impossible personally?
Yes, a date!
Oh, you're being funny, Achha, right. Anyway, I'm married, so that doesn't apply.
Well, I'm sure she said no!
She always says no, aren't you married? But anyway, go back to the general public.
Yes, it's going to be very hard. Three tests will have to be conducted.
These are important. What are these three tests?
First, RT-PCR before entering the party.
Second?
Second, alcohol level test after leaving the party.
I'm okay with that. And third?
Third is the ultimate test. It is at 12 in the midnight.
Oh my God, what are they testing at 12 midnight? Synchronization of watches.
I don't know. Much more difficult.
You're scaring the hell out of me. What the hell could it be? What?
Why, it is the very difficult, the very hard.
No. Don't say very hard. You can't leave us in suspense like this. What is it? We all want to party on 31st. What is it?
For you, rich elite, not possible.
No. Please, don't leave us out. We are also a lobby. I can't believe it. What is this test? You have to tell us.
Oh, South Bombay, the Vasant Vihar, the Kabban Park types, not possible.
I'm begging you. If I was in UP, I'd speak in Sanskrit. But please, what is the bloody test?
You have to sing Vande Mataram. Vande.
What?
Mataram.
Huh?
Oi, don't start from the second verse. RTPCR is the easiest part. Naak, kaan, kahi par bhi dalna, dal do. Tumse nahi ho payega.
Vande Mataram. We haven't reached that. This show explored so many things. First man on the moon, last man on the moon. We have all that information. This Vande Mataram, we have to work on that. Give us some time. We'll come back. Or maybe just go straight to 32nd December. 31st ka party cancel karo. We go the next day. Do something where there's less law involved. Because police get tired. All these authorities get tired on 31st night, as far as I can remember. Go for 32nd if that is not there. Go straight for 1st. Do the party 24 hours later. They're too tired. I always believe that. After an election, the next day is the day to party. That's when everybody's tired. The days of bandobast is over. Remember, whatever goes up has to come down. This is true of everything, including a GDP.
Let's go.
Ready?
Hi. Yes.
But the crew thoda have body is thoda warm kar.
I'll take the RTPCR.
I'll do it.
The headspace thodi kami kar balarte.
हाँ थोड़ी wide कर.
Body part पे सब part पे RTPCR होना चाहिए.
अरे आप जब चाहे बोलेंगे तब आ जाएंगे ये लोग.